Next, let us take problem number 11. Problem number 11. Next, calculate CG and moment of inertia for a channel section of 100 by 100 by 20 mm, 100 by 100 by 20 mm about XX and YY axis. About XX and YY axis. This problem I am taking now. It's a problem on channel section. Channel section means it will be like this. Channel section means it comes like this. This is how it will come, channel section. Now this is 100, this is also 100, 100. Now this is 20, here also it is 20. Here also it is 20. Draw a rough figure. Now, this figure is symmetrical about this axis, vertical axis. This is YY. And somewhere here, there will be XX. This is XX. This is the center of gravity of this section. Now, this should be divided into three rectangles like this. I will divide it into three rectangles. 1, 2, 3. Now this is one reference axis. This is the other reference axis. Anyone can be taken as 1, 2, 3, no problem. A1 will be 20 into 80 or 80 into 20. From here to here it is 80, this is 20, 80 by 20, that is 1600 mm square. A2 is this one, 20 by 100 or 100 by 20, that is 2000 mm square. This is the area. A3 is again 80 by 20, that is 1600 mm square. Now this distance is X bar, this will be 50 only, half of this, because symmetrical. Even if you do, it will be symmetrical. Anyway, if you want, you can do it. X1 means here, 20 by 2, 20 by 2, that is 10 mm. X2 means this, that is 100 by 2. That is 50 mm. X3 means it will be somewhere here. That will be 100 minus 10. 100 minus 20 by 2. That is 90 mm. 90 mm. So like that it will be. Now Y1 will be this. This distance, that is 20 plus 80 by 2, that is 40 plus 20, 60 mm. Y2 will be 20 by 2, that is 10 mm, that will come here, 20 by 2, and Y3 will be again, this much, 20 plus 80 by 2, 20 plus 80 by 2, that is 60 mm. Now, X bar, if you want, you can do it. A1 X1 plus A2 X2 a2x2 plus a3x3 divided by a1 plus a2 plus a3. That will work out to 1600 into 10 into 10 plus 2000 into x2 is 50 plus 1600 into x3 is 90. That is from here to here, divided by 1600 plus 2000 plus 1600. It is 5200. So now take it, 1600 into 10 plus 2000 into 50 plus 1600 into 90 equals 26 followed by 4 zeros divided by 5200. That will give you exactly 50 mm. Now, without this thing also, we could have told it, it is 50 mm. So, no problem there. Then, that is 50 mm. Y bar we have to find out. First, next we have to find out Y bar. Y bar will be A1 Y1 plus A2 Y2 plus A3 Y3 divided by A1 plus A2 plus A3. So 1600 into Y1 60 plus 2000 into 10 plus 1600 into again 60 divided by 1600 plus 2000 plus 1600 A1 plus A2 plus A3. Now take the calculator, 1600 multiplied by 60 plus 2000 into 10 plus 1600 into 60 equals 212 followed by 3 zeros divided by, again it is 5200. That will give me, sorry, some problem, 1600 plus 1600 into 60 plus 2000 into 10 plus 1600 into 60 equals 212 followed by 3 zeros divided by 5200. Will give me roughly 40.8, roughly 40.8 mm. So this distance is 40.8 mm. That is called as Y bar. Now we have to find out IXX and IYY. So IXX, there are three rectangles. So you will get three here. IXX will be B1 D1 cube divided by 12 plus b1 d1 into y1 minus y bar the whole square plus b2 d2 cube divided by 12 plus b2 d2 into y bar minus y2 the whole square plus this is second rectangle, first rectangle, second rectangle. Now the third rectangle, that will be b3 d3 cube, b3 d3 cube divided by 12 plus b3 d3 into y3 minus y bar the whole square. There are three rectangles, so you will get like that. So now you have to substitute b1 20 into d1 80 cube divided by 12 plus 20 into 80 into y1 60 minus 40.8 the whole square plus b2 is 100 into 20 cube d cube divided by 12 plus 100 into 20 into y bar 40.8 minus y2 is 10 the whole square plus b3 again same 20 into 80 cube divided by 12 plus 20 into 80 into 60 minus 40.8 the whole square. This and this will be same. These two will be same. You can see here 60 minus 40.8 will give you 19.2 square into this is 1600 into 20 into 80 to the power of 3 divided by 12 equals 5.033. You can take it as 5 only. 5 into 10 to the power of 11. Now this will also be same. The third one also will be same. 5 into 10 to the power of 11. Here the middle one, that is 40.8 minus 10, it is 30.8 square into 2000 plus 100 into 20 to the power of 3 divided by 12, that is engineering, if I put 1.96 into 10 to the power of 6, 10 to the power of 6. Now if it is like this, 5 followed by 4 zeros, plus 5 followed by 4 zeros plus 1.96, that will give me 1005 4 zeros, 2 into 10 to the power of 6, or it can be written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 into 10 to the power of 11, 1 into 10 to the power of 11, mm to the power of 4, this will be the answer. That will be the answer, IXX. Now to get IYY, IYY will be D1 cube divided by 12 plus D1 B1 into X bar minus X1 the whole square, this distance, X bar minus X1 the whole square plus D2 B2 cube divided by 12 plus D2 B2 into X bar minus X2 the whole square plus D3 B3 cube divided by 12 plus D3 B3 into X3 minus X bar the whole square it will be. Now this will be D1 80 into B1 cube 20 cube. This is D1, this is B1 divided by 12 plus 80 into 20 into X bar 50 minus X1 10 the whole square plus D2 is 20 into 100 cube divided by 12 plus 20 into 100. This will be 0. This whole thing becomes 0 because this is also 50, this is also 50. So 50 minus 50 is 0. 0 square is 0. 0 multiplied by this is 0. So only this much will be left. Plus, this will be same as this, 80 into 20 cube divided by 12 plus 80 into 20 into x3 is 90 minus 90 minus x bar is 50. No, it will not be same. The whole square. Same it will be. Because this is also 40, that is also 40. So 50 minus 10 is 40. 40 square into 80 into 20 plus 20 cube, 20 to the power of 3 into 80 divided by 12 will give me this much. Engineering, if I put 2.61 into 10 to the power of 6 plus this, I don't know, even that will be 2.61 into 10 to the power of 6. Here this will be just 20 into 100 to the power of 3 divided by 12. That will give me this much. Engineering, 1.67 into 10 to the power of 6. So this, if you add 2.61 plus 1.67 plus 2.61, if you add these three, the total comes to 6.89, or you can take it as 6.9 into 10 to the power of 6 mm to the power of 4. This is IYY. So that finishes that problem.